Two people have been arrested in connection with a shooting that critically wounded a man. Police say Deshaun Price and Jean Casamayor were stopped shortly after they were spotted jumping over a fence and running away. The shooting happened at around 4 p.m. Friday, right in front of a T-bus full of people. The two are scheduled to be arraigned in Roxbury District Court on Monday.